Hi there, I'm Jeremy Seehafer. I'm sitting here in the high school humanities room. It is a Typhoon 8 day, so we didn't have students. It's only the third day of school. So it's been a great start to the school year. This is my 15th year in Hong Kong and my 14th year at the school. I worked in the middle school for 7 years, and this is my 7th year in the high school. I have a son who's in second grade, and he's loving school so far. HKIS has been great for him as well, and my wife is the director of admissions. So we've been here 10 years together. This is home for my son. In addition to humanities, I'm also a baseball coach, as you probably can tell from my hat and shirt. We just finished our fourth annual summer baseball camp. We had 130 players participating, which is a great experience.
What is your favorite memory from HKIS?
My favorite memory? Well, the hardest memory is leaving. I left when I was a student teacher and came back, and then I ended up working here for 3 years. And it was tough to leave. I left, came back 2 years later with my wife, Vicky. So that was probably the hardest memory. The best memory, I've had lots of them. I love teaching here. I enjoy living in Hong Kong. And I really enjoy coaching baseball as well as teaching here. So I don't know if I could pick one specific memory.
What was your favorite spot on campus to hang out and why?
My favorite spot is probably home. It means I'm home relaxing. I live right on campus in the high school. But I don't know, I enjoy the island. I go down and feed the fish with my son, and I just enjoy being on the field after school. It's nice to get out of the classroom.
Okay. Which school event is your favorite to attend?
School event? Besides baseball games, because we're the best team on campus, contrary to Mr. Evans' popular belief. But I enjoy the holiday basketball tournament. I think that's fun to see a lot of people out there in different schools from around Asia.
Okay. So looking back, what do you think HKIS has given you?
HKIS has given me everything professionally in terms of becoming the teacher I am. I've taught 15 years, and I've been here for 13 of those. And so I think that's made me the teacher that I am today.
So what is a message you want to send out to all the students you've taught over the years?
My message would be to be yourself. You're in a world that's constantly trying to tell you who to be. So be yourself and do something you're really passionate about.
So if you could compose official HKIS school anthem, what would it sound like?
Mine would sound like God is great, beer is good, and people are crazy.
Okay, that's all. Anything else you want to add?
Bye-bye.